one of the dandiest rivalries in the LL League, Lancaster Catholic in Columbia. Early in this one, Lancaster Catholic's Brian Rivera making a move, goes into the lane, gets blocked by Mike Burke. Olajuwon Michael gets the outlet pass, goes the rest of the way for the bucket and the foul. Tide fans are pumped. Then Rivera handling the ball again, finding Jose Jimenez in the lane. He goes in for the layup. Lancaster Catholic wins this one 73-65.